What? No, no, beeps, it's raining. Yeah, let me just load. So, first of all, I have to ask you, why are you interested in Hidden Bases? I assume you are, cause you clicked on the video, whatever. So why are you interested? Are you up to something? Okay, now that you answered with silence, I'd say it's perfectly fine, I understand. It is fun to light your base, and everybody wants a bat cave. Yeah. Disclaimer, this is not a tutorial. This video is only for sparking creativity. Okay, why would you really want to build a secret base? For hiding your stuff? Let me show you that there is only two cost-efficient methods for doing that. Yeah, two dirt blocks in a wall. Like that. And you can hide all the stuff and have all the storage you need, because you can build everything with barrels. And the other option is in another, anywhere. Like you just go in and find anywhere two netherrack on top of each other, like that. And you have a secret base, just like the other one, and you have even more room if you want. Although I have not really done more room here. And you can hide your secret base so well that even you can lose it. Where is my secret base? Not here. Where is my secret base? Okay. Why would you really want to build a secret base? To amaze others with it? Huh? Isn't it a lovely paradox? Most of the time when peeps build secret bases, they want others to find or see it. Why? Because it can be cool and grand.
A little bit fiddly, so you kind of have to circle through.
Or it can be clever and surprising.
Entrance is literally right here. You open this shulker box, and you fall in.
And it is so fun to tease your friends with water, and it is so fun to tease your friends that they cannot find your secret base. So what is probably the most important thing while building a hidden base? Not rain! So now that there is no rain, what is most important thing while building a hidden base? In my opinion, it is to play with expectations, like... I mean, when you hide a secret base, you do not want people to expect that there is a base, like under this bed, hopefully. First of all, and when you hide it, you can play with what is inside of the secret base, like this lovely dead white village. And, for example, your best villager. Never mind. Or... a whole new world. Yeah, totally new. Like and subscribe and watch this video for more inspiration. Here. Yeah, here.